Everything Princess Charlotte already has in common with Princess Diana. Princess Charlotte never had the chance to meet Princess Diana. However, the three-year-old royal is already proving to have a number of similarities with her late grandmother. We've seen the family carry on Diana's legacy in a number of ways, from breaking royal rules to Kate Middleton wearing her iconic engagement ring. Even though Charlotte may not realize it, she's keeping Diana's legacy alive all on her own, too. From their favorite hobbies to their uncanny resemblance, here's everything Charlotte already has in common with Diana. Taking up horseback riding. Charlotte has an impressive list of favorite hobbies, which includes learning how to ride a horse. Natasha Baker, a Paralympic equestrian, detailed a conversation she had with Charlotte's mom, the Duchess of Cambridge, about her new skill. "I asked her how the children were, and she said Charlotte is really enjoying her riding, which is great to hear," Baker recalled from a Buckingham Palace event honoring Olympians and Paralympians. Middleton emphasized that Charlotte has this passion for horses, and although she doesn't echo it, she'll do her best to champion and encourage it. Diana also spent time riding horses, as she learned from a horseback riding instructor named James Hewitt, who she infamously had a five-year affair with. Their love for dancing. It's no secret that Diana had a love for dancing. Prince William even recalled while speaking with English National Ballet director Tamara Rojo in September 2017, "She loved dancing. She was a fantastic dancer." Charlotte clearly picked up the dancing gene from her grandmother, as it's reportedly her favorite hobby. Middleton also told Rojo, "Charlotte absolutely loves it." The Duke of Cambridge brought up Charlotte's favorite pastime again in March 2018, during an appearance at the Commonwealth Day celebrations. He boasted, "My daughter Charlotte loves dancing. Learning a second language." At a young age, Charlotte is already taking up a second language. According to People, she's been learning Spanish from her nanny, Maria Turian Barralo. While Diana may not have spoken Spanish, she did learn to speak Welsh. She even once delivered part of a speech in Welsh at Cardiff City Hall in 1981. Their similar looks. Charlotte's favorite hobbies aren't all the young royal has in common with Diana. As Charlotte has gotten older, fans have started noticing just how much she looks like Diana did at a similar age. An Instagram user commented on the post above, "I have been saying, for a while now, that Charlotte is going to look a lot more like Diana than anyone thinks." Another pointed out, "The lips and the way she is smiling is similar to Diana." We can't help acknowledge their resemblance, too. From their eyes to their button noses, their similarities are admittedly uncanny. One fan simply commented, "Princess Charlotte is so like her grandma Princess Diana. She is so beautiful. How much does it cost to rent a Below Deck superyacht?" Bravo's Below Deck features the lavish, luxury lifestyle of vacationing on a superyacht. From gold-covered bathroom fixtures to expansive guest cabins, the superyachts on Below Deck are five-star hotels on water. You'll need to drop a cool $4.75 million a year to own a 180-foot vessel, according to Denison Yachting. Costs include $400,000 for fuel, $350,000 for dockage, $240,000 for vessel insurance, $1 million for maintenance and repairs, and $1.4 million for crew salaries. Considering Zillow puts the median home value in the U.S., is $216,700, $4.75 million a year is not affordable for most Americans. Owning a superyacht may not be attainable, but chartering one for vacation may not be as likely either. The average family of four spends about $4,580 to go on vacation, which breaks down to about $1,145 per person, Credit Donkey reports. How does this compare with what it would cost to rent a superyacht, especially one featured on both Below Deck and Below Deck Mediterranean? Renting a smaller superyacht. The smaller superyachts on Below Deck include the Ionian Princess at 150 feet, Ohana, Valor, and Sirocco at 154 feet each. Each luxury yacht comes with special features and different rental prices. Ionian Princess has one of the largest sun decks for a boat this size and cruises the waters in the Mediterranean. The vessel rents for $168,500 per week during the summer season and $145,500 per week in the winter. Valor is also known as BG. BG rents for about $162,000 per week in the summer and $168,000 per week in the winter. Below deck feature this 154-foot yacht in two seasons. Ohana, renamed Rhino, includes a suite bar and awesome sun deck. You can rent this 154-foot yacht for $140,000 a week anytime during the charter season. Sirocco includes Makassar wood, leather and natural stone throughout and an 8-person jacuzzi and gym on the sun deck. You can rent this vessel for $209,000 a week in the summer or $205,000 a week in the winter. Renting a medium super yacht. Below deck mid-range yachts include Honor at 163.68 feet and Eros at 161 feet. Honor is the first yacht featured on the hit series. Euros appeared in season 3. Eros was renamed Mustang Sally and includes a convertible swim platform with recessed lighting. The 161-foot vessel is not for rent. The boat sold for $17.9 million in November. Honor's name changed to Lumiere, plus the yacht had a total update. This includes a new large jacuzzi and the latest audio and video equipment. The yacht rents for $204,500 a week in summer and $175,000 a week in winter. Renting a large super yacht. The largest vessels, Mycena and Talisman Maton, can accommodate quite the party. Each super yacht has distinct features and benefits. Talisman Maton is featured on Below Deck Mediterranean Season 3. The yacht is 178 feet and includes a gymnasium and an observation deck with 360-degree views. You need a hefty chunk of change to rent this yacht. Summer and winter rates are $271,000 a week. Mycena is 185 feet of fun, featured on Below Deck Season 6. Mycena has an indoor movie theater, touch and go helipad, sauna, sun deck, gym, and more. Rent is $300,000 a week in the winter and $331,000 a week in summer. Charter guests get a discount for being on the show. One way you can travel in style on a discount is to agree to be on a show. According to the Forward Cabin, people who agree to be charter guests on the show can pay about $11,000 apiece for a full, exotic super yacht experience. Of course, the catch is you have to agree to be fodder for the show. The Forward Cabin featured an email Bravo sent when the crew was working out of Croatia. The email was a casting call for yacht passengers. A party of five would only have to pay $55,000. That includes a round-trip airfare to Croatia, two nights at a five-star hotel and 3 days on the 154-foot yacht. This trip would normally cost about $207,000 a week, all food and alcohol on yacht, all water sports, crew tip and ground transportation. The trip normally would cost over $100,000, so it's a great deal.